What's the name, guys? It's me, Leo, and if you're watching this video, you probably read what the name is, and that's going to be How to Have Fun in Dying Light. Now, you're probably thinking, well, you just play the game and have fun, but I'm going to show you how to have fun in my own way. You're gonna need a pistol. Doesn't matter what kind of pistol. Start randomly shooting it. Like this. You always have to be sure that they're dead. Next, what you want to do is get to the highest point in the game as you possibly can. Once you do that, stuff can really get crazy. You guys might have seen the video before this where I talked about a subscriber giveaway with any weapon of your choice, or pretty much anything, because I'm Dying Light, and I'll buy it, crack it, anything. But you have to be a subscriber, and you have to have a PS4 and a PS4 account. Alright, let's try something a little different. Like I said earlier, try and get to a high point. I'm embarrassing myself. Let's see here. Get up, son. You love standing. Oh no. Uh-oh. Now I'm in trouble. No. I think I can live through this. Why won't it explode? I gotta finish this up in some special way. Ooh, woo! This is fire. Here we go. No, stay back. This is all wrong. It's the wrong size of jeans. Right. Well, I'm almost about done showing you how to have fun in Dying Light. Here we go. Before I end this, I'm gonna end it coolly. Parkour skills. Thanks for watching, guys, and this is Leo out.